Spiders. I can test the override device on them. Should go in quiet. Didn't go through all of this to wind up trampled by a frightened herd. Nice and quiet. Here it goes! Come on, come on. It worked! It's not hostile. There we go. That a boy. That's more like it. This beats walking. I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them all, but I might find a use for them. Too steep to ride. fighting. Just
watch yourselves! Bring it closer! Closer!
Varl, I take it?
Aloy. The outcast who won the proving. So you survived your wounds.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled, and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
I should be on my way.
Aloy. Before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site, a wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving. Who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
A Strider!
No, don't attack. It's with me.
How is that possible?
It's hard to explain. Something I discovered.
I see. May the goddess protect.
All of it in the embrace. And it just got bigger. But also more dangerous. They see me. My phone. focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it. Those ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. A city of the ruins. Bad day for all of us. This must be where the war part. Maybe the war chief left something behind. Some clue as to where she went. Look at this place. It's like Varl said. Another massacre. The Nora managed to take down a corruptor. But not before the killers used it to send the other machines against them. Lots of machines. All controlled by the killers. They sent a stampede of them down the slope.
Brave! Let us speak!
The dead and wounded all cleared away. Are there no more Braves or healers here?
Just me. You're hurt. What happened?
Well, I didn't. It's madness out there. War Chief Sona sent me back to report. I'm no good to her like this.
Varl told me that the War Chief tracked the killers. Did she find them?
We followed their trail, but again and again they sent corrupted machines to attack us. My wounds started to slow me down, so the War Chief sent me back to let others know she hasn't given up the fight.
Varl sent me to look for Sona. Do you know where she is now?
All I can tell you is where we parted. Near the metal tower, southeast of the ruins at Devil's Thirst. Look to the rise behind it with a lone boulder. I'll head for the Embrace and report what I know to Varl and the others. May All-Mother lend you strength. You'll need it, going alone.
Down here.